Hey everyone, Veronica here, bringing you some exciting news from Lingvanex. We have just completed an upgrade and now are happy to announce the release of real-time speech recognition. Now companies can have an instant transcript of any conversation at any given moment. However, real-time speech recognition is only one feature. Let me remind you of all the rest that make up our speech recognition server. The transcribed text has all the punctuation marks. You can create subtitles using timestamps. There is no limit on the volume of speech recognition. There are 92 languages available. The price is fixed. And last but not least, the privacy of your data is completely protected. Pretty impressive, right? Now, practically, speech recognition is used by customer support centers as they need to understand international callers. Content makers create subtitles for podcasts and videos. We used our server to create subtitles for this video. Different companies record meetings, conferences, negotiations. You get the idea. Now, let me show you how it works.
We'll start with recording speech in real time. First, you paste the command. It's going to indicate that we're going to be using microphone. The language will be English and the format will be text. Now, press enter and there the list of microphones is going to appear. Now, if you have a preference, you can choose, but I'm going to be using the default one. So I just press enter and wait a few seconds for it to recognize starting. Now we're all good to go. And when I press enter again, it's going to start recording. Hello. This is a test to check the transcription quality of our speech recognition server. Now, as far as I can see, it records everything perfectly with all the punctuation marks, so that's brilliant. Now, let's see if it will understand a question. Hello, can you hear me? Can you answer a few of my questions, please? Thank you. Okay, that's brilliant. That's wonderful. It records everything. Now, when you want to stop, you push Control C to exit, and yeah, we're all good. Now, that's just as simple as that. Now, let's transcribe an audio file and create subtitles for this video. Now, you paste the command. Now, it says file. The language is still English, but the format is SRT for subtitles. Now we need the path to the file we're going to be transcribing and press enter. It's going to take a few seconds to be ready to start. And now we're ready. When we press enter, it's going to start creating subtitles. Let's see. Okay. Yeah, you did it. Everything I said. All the punctuation marks and the timestamps. Good. Now to exit, we need Control C. Yeah, we did it. We created subtitles.
That's it. For more information, please contact us at info@lingvanex.com. I'll leave it in the description below. Stay safe and see you soon.